माय नेम इज यतीन आहूजा।
Hello, my name is Ambika. I am pursuing BTech from Chitkara University Himachal campus. I am the head of the dramatics team in Chitkara University Himachal campus. I am up here for the dramatics workshop. Today's experience was excellent. The children here are full of skills, they are full of thoughts. They are under proper guidance, that is Chitkara International School. I just loved it.
My name is Sahiba. I am from third year, Chitkara University, and it was really great having fun with those kids of different age groups and making craft things with them.
My name is Arjun. I am from Chitkara University, Paddi. Session was very good. The kids here are very, very, very talented, more than my expectations, and I would love to come again and teach them.
So thank you so much for inviting us. We would like to come again and teach them. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Shobhita. We were here for giving the students math tricks, and it was a very enjoyable, pleasant atmosphere was there in the class. That we students were enthusiastic, like a lot, and we really enjoyed teaching them.
Thank you so much for inviting us. We'll be looking forward to coming.
Hi, my name is Ritvik Mahajan, and I'm a computer science engineer by profession. Most of the times I love to travel and interact with kids of different institutions, but being a part of this Chitkara International School, I had an amazing experience explaining them about how the science of spirituality works. And I really hope that these kids are really blessed, that they have such a good environment, facility and everything. And the best part is, they have a wonderful connect with the teachers, and so does the teachers have. So it was really a pleasure being with them. I hope you'll invite me again, and I wish all the very best to all the kids. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Shahzeb.
Hi, I'm Sonali.
I play football.
And I play basketball.
I've been playing football for since past 6 years, and I have played national in football from Chandigarh.
I've been playing basketball for the last 8 years, and I'm 5 times national player.
It was good to see that Chitkara school has given us an opportunity to teach the students here. And the students were enthusiastic, they had full stamina, they had this urge to learn something new.
I just want to say that I love teaching the sport I've been playing from so long. So it was a great experience. Thank you so much.
Hello, my name is Priya, and I am doing computer engineering from Chitkara University Himachal campus.
I am Shruti Jayakumar. I am also doing my computer science in Chitkara University Himachal campus. Today we were here, and we are very happy to be here to teach students.
My main dance forms are contemporary and ballet, and I am the general secretary of my Staccatos club. And today I taught here contemporary dance form, some basic steps of contemporary dance form, and I was really, you know, very excited to teach them. And the students were very catchy, they were quick in learning, they were very nice.
Today we were able to interact with the crowd whom we say the thirst of learning, exactly the children, and we had so much of fun, and I taught them classical dance, Bharatanatyam basically. Bharatanatyam is the classical dance of Tamil Nadu, and I would love to express my gratitude and heartfelt thanks to the Chitkara school.
We are very thankful that you invited us here, and we would surely love to come here again.
My name is Angad Singh.
My name is Harshit Gakkar.
And today we had the opportunity
to teach the students about music. I had the opportunity to teach the students about instruments and guitar in particular.
I am the head of official band of Chitkara University, Euphony, and I am here to teach some classical music to the little kids. And the most beautiful thing about the little kids is that they are ready to learn and they are full of enthusiasm.
And I would like to express gratitude to Chitkara University for having us over, and we would like to do this again anytime. So thank you very much for having us.
Thank you.
My name is Shali, and I was here on the occasion of teaching students of class 4 to 8 in the Techlore squad, and my topic was 3D animation. I had a great experience. The students here were truly amazing. The interest over here is tremendous.
Hi, my name is Anirudh. I'm here in Chitkara School to teach the Tech Explore students 3D animation. I'm a student of Chitkara University Himachal campus and pursuing BTech in CAC department. My hobbies are to develop apps and develop many new softwares.
Thank you to Chitkara International School for inviting us. We are looking forward to come here again and have a session with the students. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Simar Dugal.
My name is Angad Singh.
And we are team orators.
Today, when we had the opportunity to interact with the students of Chitkara School, we realized that the students are very eager to learn. And we taught them many things such as expression, body language, and the use of words in a way that it's clear what we want to say to the students.
And the reaction of students was so enthusiastic. They knew about Macbeth, they knew about Shakespeare. And it was very nice of an experience, and we got to learn a lot from them.
And during a class exercise, we made each and every one of the students stand up and speak about any one of their experiences that they may have encountered or had during the past 2-3 days. And each one of them got the chance to speak and be appreciated by their peers.
And if we get a chance, we'd love to do it again. Thank you.
Thank you very much.